Center is a nonprofit in the city of Hartford, Connecticut, and the purpose of the event today is to really provide an opportunity for people with a criminal record to become employed. This is the third annual event. City of Hartford, some of the agencies, Community Partners in Action, Community Solutions Incorporated, the STRIDE program, these are partnering agencies who work, provide services for reentry employment initiatives. We have a lot of employers here. We have Restaurant Depot, we have Conventions, Connecticut Convention Center, we have the Jobs Funnel, Connecticut Works is involved, Connecticut State Department of Labor, which is huge. We have Restaurant Depot, we have a lot of staffing agencies, and we really pay close attention to staffing agencies because those jobs actually turn into full-time jobs, many of them.
Finding a job, bettering myself. This is a job fair open for people who have convictions and stuff like that. So that's the good thing about this opportunity, that you come here without feeling like there's malice being held against you. They know your back, not your exact background, but know that you have history in that field. So yeah, recently I was just came out of incarceration. It's hard right now for me to get a job, so this right now is the best thing for me. I've been out for almost 4 months now. I've been on and on and on, never off, trying to get a job, and nothing doesn't work out. So I look at this like it's a second foot in, you know? You're doing whatever you can by yourself, but then this is like the addition, like a good advantage.
I'm here to sell myself. I thought when I heard about this event, I was like, wow, this is what I need, you know? And it'll, not only for myself, but for other people that have a criminal background. So I was hoping to, you know, to meet with employers, you know, to try, you know, and once again, to sell myself so I can get myself out there. It's been 11 months since I've been home from being incarcerated. Thank God, but I've accomplished a lot. I got my driver's license back, I have my CNA, I'm working part-time as a CNA, but I look forward to move forward. You know, I do have administrative assistant skills as well, and customer service. So, you know, I'm just looking for a second chance.
Today we have about 32 employers here, and we'll probably, out of the 32, we'll probably get maybe about close to 200 people employed today. So that's huge for the city. Hopefully, we can continue to get recognition for this and really get more players on the field. I would like to see more of our legislators involved in this because, you know, we talk a lot about the crime rate in the city of Hartford, and I really believe wholeheartedly that if we get people back to work, it really could become a public safety issue.
I encourage people to come out. I mean, this is a great opportunity for people as such as like myself with a criminal background. So again, I just think it's a good thing for them to do, come out and just give it a try. Cause I mean, one of my favorite slogans is nothing beats a failure but a try.
I just came out of incarceration. I'm still fresh. I expected more. I didn't know it was gonna be this hard, but hopefully today something comes through for me.